Top 10 cutest Minecraft animals. I fell. Watch till the end for a bonus one. Number 10, the slime. This little underground blob is one of the cutest Minecraft animals to ever exist. Look at that little face. You just want to squeeze it. Look at it. Number 9, the chicken. This little fluffy fella is so cute. I mean, look at his little beady eyes. I personally have some chickens in real life, so that just makes him 10 times cuter. I mean, look at him. Hello. Number 8, the baby villager. I mean, look at him. He's wearing a little headpiece. What is he doing? He's so cute. There's a little family in here. He's literally a baby. What gets cuter than a baby? He's jumping on the bed. I didn't know they did that. Look, he's playing with his little friend. He's so cute. He's looking at his dad. Oh, hi. I'm sorry. I don't need to be looking at your kid, man. Number 7, the camel. He's just sitting down. He's sitting like a dog. He's just like laying there. He's so cute. You can ride him. It takes him a little bit to get up. He like jumps. His little ears wiggle. He's got some little wiggly ears. Look at him. Look at his little tail. It's swinging. He's gonna lay down. He's tired. Yo, creeper, get away from him. Get away from him. He's gonna blow him up. Number 6, the fox. This little fluffy fella is so cute, in fact, that he can get away with stealing pretty much anything. I mean, just look at that. He stole my enchanted golden apple. He stole it, but he's too cute. I'm not gonna take it from him. And he comes in two variants. He's the snow fox and then the normal red fox. Where is he going? You have to follow him. He's pouncing. Watch him pounce. He just killed a chicken. Look at his like little bug-eyed, cross-eyed, whatever they're called. He's eating some chicken. He just ate the chicken. Number 5, the baby pig. He's so cute. He's got such a big head. Can't even carry it around. Look at him. He's looking at me. He's following his mama. And his little oink is high-pitched because he's little. His body is so small compared to his head. They just used the head off of a big pig. It looks kind of funny. Yo, that makes some good bacon, I'm not gonna lie. Number 4, the sheep. This cross-eyed fluffy monster is pretty cute. The baby one's just 10 times cuter. Like, the head literally just, like, moves down when you eat. It's so fluffy. You just want to, like, cuddle with it. Just, like, hug it. Yo, what's up? Maybe that is why we make our beds out of sheep in Minecraft. Number 3, the frog. Look at his little walk. His little bug eyes. Okay. He's got some cheeks. He's just like really chill too. He's got that little smile. Ooh, he's just like really chill. He's just looking at me. Where are you going, man? Look, how's it going? Number 2, the panda. I mean, look at it. It's so fat. It looks like Po from Kung Fu Panda. Look at his little chunky cheeks. You can just see him walk. He just kind of waddles, and when they want to run, they roll. It's so cute. Look at him. He's kind of mad at me right now. Hello. And there's like 3 different types of pandas. Plus, they come in all different shapes and sizes. Like, this one is a normal one, but there's like a brown one, and then there's a snotty-nosed one, and then there's like a grumpy one, like your grandpa. They're so cute. Number 1, the bee. This little bee is cuter than Aunt Bee from Andy Griffith. Look at that little thing. Look at the stinger. The cutest mob in Minecraft. He just went in the hive. I just killed him. I just killed the cutest creature in Minecraft. The axolotl. The bonus one was the axolotl. Honorable mention. It's pretty cute, but I just don't like it.